Let's all raise our glass and drink the memory of Mr. Lee Brilleaux, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.